What was supposed to be a fun adventure has turned into a harrowing ordeal for a teenage girl on the Central Coast. Hiking with classmates, she injured her neck, leaving her stranded in the Brisbane Water National Park. Paramedics stayed with her overnight until more help arrived.
Appearing from the mist and bushland, a rescuer with the most precious of cargo, a 15-year-old girl. It's an anxious few minutes as they battle strong winds. Her next journey, hospital.
It was a long day and night for our patient, who is in good spirits and is now in Westmead Children's Hospital.
The girl was on a three-day hiking expedition in the Brisbane Water National Park with her Skeggs classmates. Early on Sunday morning, she was injured, hitting her head on a tree branch. Fearing there may be spinal damage, teachers called emergency services.
The condition of the walking track back out, that combined with her injuries, it was just too dangerous. The risk wasn't worth it for her.
After paramedics stabilised her, she was put in a tent to sleep until morning.
We helped manage her through the night to keep her comfortable, keep her warm, as well as to manage the pain that she was in.
They've spent the last 24 hours battling winds, the rains and the cool weather. How are we, boys?
Thank you very much.
The remaining students all returned safely to Sydney. The 15-year-old girl is tonight in a stable condition, her relieved family by her side. Peter Fagan, 7 News.